What's going on, everyone? This is Jason at SportsBoxBreaks.com coming to you live on 9/3/2023. I'm doing a personal box of 2023 Bowman Mega Box, and this one is for Ryan B. Came in, I think Thursday or Friday, maybe even earlier. But here we go, Ryan, and I'll get this out. I'm doing a shipping batch, so any personals that go off today, I'm doing a shipping batch tonight. I guess I can get it thrown in tomorrow because there is no pickup tomorrow, but I'll be working on a shipping batch out of here for tomorrow. All right, so here are your two Mega Box exclusives, and then I've got my four regular packs. So we'll do the four packs, and then we'll do the Mega Box. Hopefully, the Mega Box is hit an auto, or we get some good names or some good colors. Something out of these. I got two more of these left. $60. Okay. So let's see what we get out of these first for you. Ryan, and
why did we choose safe light?
Let me get
for us driving around is the only way we can get our baby to sleep. So when our windshield cracked, we needed it fixed right. We went to safelight.com. There's no one else we'd trust. Their experts replaced our windshield and recalibrated our car's advanced safety system.
That looks pretty good.
They focus on our safety so we
can dig in the corner of the Javi Baez. Kyle Stowers, rookie. A lot of paper rookies. All right, what do we got here? Gavin Cross. Samuel Munoz on the Chromes. Brock Jones.
It's back.
Braylon Bishop first.
Just
$12.99. Suzuki. Garcia. Walmer. Garrett Cole. Freely Encarnacion first. Hector Rodriguez first. That's a nice chrome first there.
Geico makes car insurance.
Adley rookie.
Enjoy
Corbin Carroll rookie.
Too.
Christopher Morel rookie.
As saying the wrong thing.
With the mayor sitting there. Paper. Again, they're all papers, but still nice. All right, Jefferson Rojas and Junior Garcia.
Are we leaving? Or I don't even want to go on vacation anymore.
All right, let's see here. First, Mega.
With an app that puts your policy in your pocket, it's easy
to
get.
That's not bad to start. Christopher Morel, rookie.
More dog people and more vets.
Michael Harris, the second rookie. Shea Langeliers, rookie of the year favorites. And then a Juan Soto. And a Pete Alonso. So if you're going to get names, get names.
Cancer Awareness Month. Representatives from Cincinnati Children's Hospital Medical Center and the Dragonfly.
Logan O'Hoppe.
Participated in those ceremonies.
He comes back, he's going to be something. There's Oswald Peraza.
Players visit to
James Outman and Jeremy Pena.
Starlight Virtual Reality Headset.
So congrats there, Ryan. I will get them shipped out in the next shipping batch.
Benefiting the Ronald McDonald.